General James Livingston received the Medal of Honor, our nation's highest military award for valor.
My fellow Americans, I recognize leadership and integrity, and that is why I'm endorsing Nancy Mace. Nancy has low country values. She did not break the glass ceiling at the Citadel, she smashed it. She will be a courageous action leader in Washington. By contrast, her opponent is a soldier for Pelosi and Schumer.
I'm Nancy Mace, and I approve this message.